of your leg holding you. Yeah. So.
Oh yeah, I scrubbed the shoe pretty good a couple times.
Oh, I forgot you were wearing those.
I feel funny putting my foot down on the pavement. I'm afraid of it hitting and going.
It won't unless you catch a reflector, and then it will, which I've done and it hurts. But as long as you drag it,
let it barely touch, you know where you're at, is what I want.
Kind of like flat tracking.
Yeah.
How them tires feel good?
They feel great.
Yeah, I can't knock these things. I mean, I literally just went off road and I was fine. Did you see that dead squirrel up there in the dark in that corner?
Uh-huh.
I was following Sam. We were hauling ass and I had the way wrong line and I had to go around it and I hit that berm. If you look, you'll see. That's me. I went, Deesh!
I went into the other lane where that squirrel was too.
I was like, gonna go, and then I looked at the squirrel and what happened? I hit the squirrel. Uh-huh. So I'm like, oh shit. And then I go, dude, I'm going way too fast. So I'm on binders and then pow.
I was like, oh shit, a squirrel. Don't look at the squirrel.
Dude, I mean, look at my tire.
Yeah, I can see it.
It's still dirty. But it was soft too, so I got lucky, no rocks.
Dude, my bike runs like horrible shit.
Mine's got the
Did you hear it?
She pops a lot up here too.
Yeah.
I could hear it. Pop, 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 pop.
60 miles exactly on my thing from the gas station.
See what mine says.
I forgot to set my trip.
58.3.
Yeah.
So we're close.
So mine's a little off, probably.
Well, I've done a bunch of wheelies.
Oh, yeah.
And it's on my front wheel, so that's why. That would be the 1.7 miles that's missing. So what are we going to do? Do you want to go that way and try something or just haul ass?
Yeah, let's just go to...
Go to Isabella?
You know something's there.
Yeah, I'm starving.
I like Nelda's.
Yeah, let's go.